Meth lab busted. Troopers in Stark County discovered a meth lab inside a car during a traffic stop on Market Avenue in Hartville on Tuesday. Police say when they pulled the car over, the driver and another man tried to run, but officers quickly caught up with them. Both Lonnie Morris and Charles Copen are now facing drug charges.